Good morning, Bears, and welcome back to McGee Morning Broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning once again, and welcome to McGee Morning Broadcast coming to you from the Chair Studios. Today is Monday, October 10th, 2022. We hope everyone had a great weekend. We have a very busy week ahead of us. But before that, we tell you all about that. Let's take it over to Aditi with a look at this week's weather forecast. Good morning, Aditi.
Good morning, Camille, and a very good morning to everyone watching out there today. With the exception of today, we are looking at some really nice temperatures all week long. Today, we will start off our week in the very low 80s. As for the rest of the week, daytime temperatures will reach the mid to upper 70s all week with partly cloudy skies throughout the week. As for your overnight low temperatures, those are expected to drop down to the low 60s all week long. So we are going to have some very nice temperatures all weekend long. Enjoy the great weather this week. I hope to see you back here on Wednesday with a couple announcements. Now let's take it back over to Camila with a couple announcements.
Thanks, Aditi. Sounds like we are going to have a great week of weather. As I mentioned at the beginning of our broadcast, we are going to have a very busy week this week. Some McGee Bears actually spent their Saturday morning running. That's right, McGee's cross-country team began their season on Saturday. And if Saturday was any indicator of how they will do, well, let's just say it's going to be a great cross-country season. Many of our Bears ran away with medals this weekend. They will be back at it on Friday as they travel a little east of here to Walnut. Congratulations to the team and best of luck to everyone running this week. We wanted to take a second to congratulate everyone that participated in the school fundraiser. You all did a fantastic job in raising money for our school. We also wanted to send a special congratulations to Danny Hernandez in Ms. Lovell's class and Eddie Medina in Ms. Rodriguez's class. Each of them sold 100 items and earned the scooter. So great job to them as well. So the teams are set as the Dodgers season. As the Dodgers begin their playoff season. Yesterday, they found out that they will be playing the San Diego Padres, so tomorrow we kick off our Spirit Days, so be sure to wear your Dodger gear in support of our hometown team, the Los Angeles Dodgers. Good Dodgers! In case you didn't know, parent-teacher conferences start this week. Today is a regular scheduled day. Tomorrow, we will start modified days for the rest of the week. So starting tomorrow through Friday of this week, we will have modified days, so be sure to talk to your parents about that and make sure they have signed up for a parent-teacher conference this week. We also have some visitors on our campus today. Today we will have some people checking out our roofs that they want to make sure everything looks good up there. So they will be on campus today. That's it for announcements. Now it's time to check out what we are going to be having for lunch today and breakfast tomorrow. Let's take a look. Looks good. So a crazy thing here. According to our birthday list, there are no birthdays until the 13th. So that's going to do it for today. We hope you have a terrific start to your week, and we hope to see you back here on Wednesday morning when we hope to have a few more people in the Chair Studios for our Bookworm Wednesday. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a magnificent Monday!